Hello people and welcome back to XCOM. In the last mission we had the choice of choosing to send someone on a covert operation, which I can't at the moment because we haven't got an assault ready. Gladys will be ready in about 6 hours, I think. Something like that. So we are going to go on our target escort, which I believe is the one where you have to run between the two buildings. So we are taking Clementine.
He gave us candy. Ben too.
Joanna Dark.
Are they all expendable?
Alina Fisher.
So, against my better judgment.
Samus Aran.
Samus has again prepared for war.
Big Boss.
I'm not here to fight.
Luigi.
Mario!
And Tails.
Sweet!
Clementine has become an engineer. I promoted Joanna Dark. She's going to be our commander for this mission, and we're going to have less fatigue, hopefully, as long as no one takes any damage. You need leveling up. What are you going to have? Fire in the hole, warheads, yes. Platform stability for you, I believe. Alina, thank you very much. Anybody else? Oh, Joker, you've got one as well. Yes, you're probably going to go Ranger for the extra damage. Yep. Go Ranger. And then Big Boss. So Luigi got anything? Luigi has. And do I go Flush or Hollow? I'm gonna go. Although that would be quite nice. I haven't got one of those yet. I've got Tails and Sonic. I might go Covering Fire, you know. And then go Opportunist. And just have him as a really badass. Yeah, I'm gonna go for that Luigi. Because we have got our second gunner. Tails, who is our. Our run of the mill. Usual gunner setup. So, with all that said and done, let's get down there and see if it's the mission I think it is. Australia.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
Australia has sent a number of requests for assistance.
No idea.
So that's our next drop site.
No idea if this is the level I'm thinking of or not. Pretty useless with these thumbnails. Is that a record shop or something? Or 020? I don't know. My hours are awful. Only one way to find out. KRS is down there. I know it's a long trip, but you don't have to load slow. Where's our new guy? Can't see him. Clementine. Yep, is this one.
The VIP for this operation goes by the name of William Thorne. He's an influential politician suspected of collusion with the aliens.
Prick.
We need you to bring him in alive for questioning. Get him to the Sky Ranger for evac. Objectives updated.
Where do we go? Oh, we can get on the roof here. Do we do that? I mean, that's a lot of open area though. Probably safer to go through the building. But which building? Oh, it's this level with the laundromat. Of course it is. Okay, it might be better to just cut through the laundromat and get onto this roof here. That's what I'm gonna do. Big Boss, do you wanna go check it out for me?
Aye, aye, Commander.
Very nice. And you can throw a scanner over there as well, I think. Actually, throw it outside for me. Right, I saw it. See if we've got any nasties out there.
Up and running.
Nothing nasty. I like that.
Heading to that location.
Right, everyone's going this way then. Simples.
Moving out.
Everybody move your ass. You can move less, just slow. Wow, you're even slower, so you're just gonna move dash. Everyone's so slow.
Moving.
Mobility, please.
Getting it done.
Might as well set up there then. Although, to be honest, I want you inside the building in case anything comes down here anyway. I don't want to activate nothing if I don't have to yet.
Moving to designated
Get in there, Luigi. We know it's safe around there.
This is absurd! Do you honestly think I would turn my back on my country?
Yes.
I am not a traitor, damn it!
You sound like a little whiny bitch. To be perfectly honest.
I feel, Commander.
So, yes, I do believe you would turn your back on us.
Enemy forces headed your way, Strike One. Get ready.
Where, Bradford? Finn Bricks. Is it just Finn Men on these missions? I don't know. Oh, is that an active one? Are those two active ones? I don't know how this works.
I'm on it, Commander.
I'm all over it. Now, this is a pretty shitty, sticky predicament we're in here.
I'm rolling. Heading there now.
You have no right to do this!
Yes, I do.
I work for the people! On whose authority do you operate?
My own. I'm my own boss.
That's affirmative.
Oh, I don't want that Finn man sneaking up on us.
Okay.
But I've got a feeling he's going to.
Moving to position.
Get there. Hopefully you should be safe there.
On overwatch.
Got it covered.
You just honker, you little whiny bitch.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Roger that. Scanning. Come get some.
I think I'm going to need you on overwatch. Let's see if we've got anything else in the proximity. No, just those
Roger
two.
That. Scanning.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Come on then, Finman, show me what you got.
What's making that noise?
Mm-hmm. Oh, here's little special shoes.
Look sharp.
In the water. There he is, the prick. Come on. Come on, kill him. Good. Excellent.
X-ray neutralized.
What's that? What have we activated?
Got something over here.
Oh, another knob. Oh, are you going to take a shot at someone? Come on, Luigi. Oh, nice. But it's not enough. I think we're going to take a hit here because Finn Men are idiots. Oh, yes, that's a very nasty hit on the... You twat.
X-ray on the move. They're flanking us.
Doesn't matter, we're okay.
I will not speak to anyone until
Time
I
for
get
Joanna
a proper
Dart to,
legal representation.
Show exactly why I bring her.
Position confirmed. Get
over here. Just blow his head off, please. I ain't got no time for this prick. Oh, and now you're poisoned. Fantastic.
Copy that.
Luigi, move up and reload. Where is my medic? You're there. Okay, fine. You need to move up.
On the move.
Because you need to be healed. Desperately.
Come on, time to cowboy up.
Poor bloke. Poor bloke. I suppose it was a bit much relying on my
Commander.
Overwatch just to kill them all both. Although he ran bloody far, didn't he? Maybe it was the one that couldn't shoot that ran first. I don't know.
Okay.
Just keep moving up.
Rolling.
Get your rocket ready.
Overwatch.
People that shot, reload. And if you didn't shoot, I don't know. Oh, it's you. Okay.
Got it covered.
Overwatch. I'll have no more of those nasty droppings, thank you. What we need to do now is wait for that poison to piss off. That sounds like a lot of Finn. That poison's just there waiting. And we've got more around the corner there, apparently. Scout, I can't even use you to... Rocketeer, we need to get you in position. Get over here.
Location confirmed.
So it makes some noise, beautiful.
Got it covered.
Overwatch.
I'm on it,
you
Commander.
Should be alright there. You gotta make it anyway, Commander. So it doesn't really matter.
I'm on the move.
Just in case these aliens come around the corner here.
I'm on the move.
I'm gonna blap them in the face.
Affirmative, covering
oh,
now.
Acid, prick.
On over.
Roger
God
that.
Damn it.
Scanning.
Roger
thought
that.
I really had to do, but that's one damage I unnecessarily took there, because I'm an idiot.
What's making that noise?
Aliens. So where are they? On the roof? Are they? Where are they? Okay, who's got a lot of health? You've got a lot of health. But you can't reach there. Well done, you. Mobility king. So it's gonna have to be you, I'm afraid.
Moving to position.
And have we spotted him? No. That's unfortunate. Hoping to have spotted them then. Does mean
I'm on the move.
Cover people out so that if we have to, we can take shots. No, not that way.
Heading there now. Heading to that location.
Just
I'm
in case
rolling.
They come round. You need to hunker. I'm not going to take damage on you again for no reason.
That's affirmative.
Get there, steady that rocket because you might need that in a minute.
Roger. I've
Roger
got my
that.
Eyes on.
Roger
that.
Scanning.
Scanning.
Just call me Commander, not Roger. That'll do fine, thanks.
On Overwatch.
Come to me, Finn men. Come to Papa. Oh, seems these Finn pricks aren't having none of it. It'd be nice to have my team fully combat ready, but looks like that's not how it's going to be. Okay, not Clementine, no. Let's get you. No, you can't make it. God damn it. No, Joanna Dark, I don't want you there either. Right, I was on it then. I was on the person I wanted. Luigi.
Position
have a look.
Confirmed. Got something over here.
Oh, Seekers. And one Finn Man, apparently. Well, that one Finn Man is being suppressed. Whilst we deal with the rest of the bollocks that's there.
Ring in the pain.
Suppress, suppress, suppress.
I'm rolling.
Joanna, get into some cover.
Heading out.
And you. And you can't really get into any cover. You can go here.
Move into position.
Yeah, do that, go there.
Move into Overwatch.
You still can't do nothing? Okay, you're still acided. We need to bring you somewhere that's not there.
Got it, moving.
Because those seekers will seek you out. Oh, I made a funny. You here? And Overwatch.
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 Bring it, Seekers. Come on. Might just throw a battle scanner out in a minute just to reveal them.
I'm taking fire.
You missed, bitch.
Watch
yep, there we
guys.
Go.
Cover the flag.
Oh, goodbye. Bye pretty bye. Sure Samus just killed that with a one shot. It's a beautiful. Okay. Just wanted to stare at her face for a while. Whatever. I'm down with that. And yeah, just keep suppressing him, please.
Copy that. Suppressing target.
We don't want to uncover anything else yet. Where is Joanna again? I'd love to change those spots, but for right now, we need to just... You're a freaking idiot.
On Overwatch.
Oh, we're ready to start playing now, are we? Aye, aye. Come on then.
On Overwatch. Eyes on the prize.
Oh, yes. Nice. Is that... No, it's only one dead. Oh, hello? Where are you going to go? Where are you going to run? You on that truck?
They're trying to pull back.
I thought you were stopping right there then. Oh, well, you're dead. I'm going to come up and find you. Because you are stood in the open. Is he suppressing me? Excellent.
X-ray down.
I love that carapace armor. You can stop now. I haven't told you to carry on. Ooh, who do we want to send up? Not Alina Fisher. Not you. Is this the only person I can send up, Clementine?
Heading there now.
73%. It's not amazing, but try it. You missed.
Need a resupply.
Bloody useless.
No way that just happened.
Believe it, baby. Okay, if we go here, we should be able to see him. But then also at the same time, maybe we won't. Well, let's go check it out, see if we can. No, we can't. I can't leave you there now.
Aye, aye, Commander.
God damn it. Which means we're going to have to smoke you up front. Especially with that low health.
Aye, aye.
Come on, can you see him from there? No.
Moving to Overwatch.
Have to Overwatch. You get your ass in here. You're protecting him.
Reloaded.
You're going to have to reload those bullets. You're going to have to reload back you as well. Line. And suppress. We have to alternate our gunners in a minute.
Out of ammo here.
Don't worry about it. We need to smoke our buddy up front. Yes, we do. Can we smoke the gunner as well? Yes, that would be nice. Smoke those two.
Smoke out.
Well done, commanding officer Joanna. How you've gone through the ranks.
They're falling back.
Come to me. No, don't run away. Overwatch, eh? How far? No, not far enough. God damn it. So we've got him on Overwatch now, which is not good. Scout could run it. That does mean putting my scout into a dodgy position. No, that's not too dodgy actually. Scout, do it. We gotta change it. Gotta change those guys around. Gotta change them gunners around. Keep that guy suppressed. Can you even reach where I went this ago? No.
Heading there.
Could
now.
Throw another smoke up here. That means we've got an AP on both of these fools. Which would be quite nice, especially as he has got a hell of a lot of health.
Hoorah!
And we'll get another smoke on her. Keep her nice and safe. You just chill in the back there. What have we got? Okay, we haven't got very good shots. Let's get the gunner up, see if you can see. You can. Alright, so we're probably going to want to suppress him again. Who can we move up? Samus. Samus, I want to move you up. In the hope that you can shoot for those doors there. You can. Yes, right, so we want to get our scout with the pistol. Getting some hollow target on him over here. Oh, very good. Okay, Samus, can you convert that for me? 79. Very good.
Got him.
That leaves Tails to suppress.
Aye, aye. Suppress.
You can just chill the hell out. Rocketeer, move on up. Steady that aim. And you, my friend, can reload. We do need to start pushing up with you as well. That's cover. Brilliant.
Let's do this.
And we've got more incoming. Coming in, please. I'd like to see where they've just run off to. Okay. Okay. How far can that rocket go? Probably nowhere near as far as I want it to. Nah, not a chance. Although, it could blow up his cover, which makes him an easy kill. Or we could use it to blow. No, we don't have to worry about him, he's been suppressed. We can blow up all of that cover there, which makes it impossible for them to try and get to us. Apparently you've got full cover now? Don't know how that's possible, but apparently you've got full cover now. Congratulations. Samus. 69. That's not so cool. Joanna, you're going to be throwing a smoke on all of us here. Yes, well, you're going to be suppressing him again. But we'll see how it goes with this guy first. Shoot him. Hollow target him. Are you joking? Oh, I'm glad I haven't shot the... I've shot the rocket already. God damn it. That's just gone awful. That's just awful, awful.
Moving out.
Move up and grenade then. Grenade these fools! Well, we have got two suppressions, so we can take these seekers out now. What have we got around the corner? Can you go there? It's probably the best place for you to go right now. You need to kill these guys. Really? Oh, well done!
No longer a threat.
Samus Aran just like, what DR? And you're dead as well.
My weapon's spent.
I'm about to start keeping score.
Yeah, keep score. And
heading to that
move
location.
Up. Suppress. That guy.
Ring in the bang.
Yes, you're going to want to have to smoke. Because we have got incoming from another one. Smoke. And then the other one can suppress. And we should be perfectly safe. If I could move my gunner up, I would, but I can't. And I don't want to risk losing a sight on him. So, although we've got to kill him next turn.
Got him covered.
Because that is our last suppression from Tails. Alright, who can you see? Are you taking a shot at? Yes, thank God for that smoke. God damn it. Right. That rocket is useless. That's a shredder, anyway. Not a shredder. I don't want to use that here. No, not really.
On my way.
Move up. Oh no, this is awful. We have got another suppression if we need it. Oh, you've got to reload. That's not good. I think we may actually have to blow him up. Or blow his cover up at least. So that you can kill him. Do it.
Going hot.
Holy shit, that was way off. Yeah, blame it on the targeting system, that's what I'll do. Okay, so we can... That was awful. That was just incredibly, incredibly awful. We need... Actually, you've got... ammo with your shotgun. If we can get over here... We can get over here and we can flank next turn on this car. Or even here. Yes, that's what we're gonna do.
Understood, moving
out. Cross over there. Not even gonna know what's hitting. How about you suppress? Who else we got? What other shots we got here? Not a great deal. Do you want to get into the smoke as well? I'm thinking aye, you commander. Here, reload.
Oh yeah.
Engineer, get your arse into that smoke.
Let's do this.
You can go there as well. And reload.
Let's rock.
And we've got two suppressions left. It's just who do we want to suppress? Well, everyone's in smoke at the moment, so that's cool. Let's suppress you.
X-ray locked down.
You honker. And we suppress. You.
Aye, aye. Aye,
we want to keep you still, so you can't come any closer.
I'm under fire.
God, we're taking a lot of fire here. Oh, he's hunkered again. Someone was going to get hit eventually. Okay, move up and take
moving
care of this
position.
Idiot. Good night. Goodbye. Goodbye, asshole.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Steady that weapon. Right, Samus, I'm pretty sure I can get a flank now. Oh, you're so close to getting that flank.
I'm on it, Commander.
Hang on, is that not cover? I'm sure that just said it was cover a minute ago. God damn it. Oh, so you're half cover, that's fantastic.
Headed there now.
So we've got to move there now. He's flanked. Oh, who have we got? Who have we got that we can use? I'm sure that said it was flipping cover. Bollocks.
That's affirmative.
Get over here. What's your grenade like? If it's not like anything good, then you shan't even bother. Yes, it's something. It's something, but it's not great. Probably better if we reload with you.
Back in.
He's going to run. That much we know. so we might as well take advantage of that.
Got him covered. My weapon's spent.
Oh, I could have commanded. That would have been a perfect time to command. Got another.
Good to go.
Yes, stick you up here. You can suppress the other guy. Oh, that's them got taken that. Care of. You just stay there still. Probably best for you to reload. Get some ammo back on our 86. Six, it's a good shot. It's good, but it's not good enough.
Negative ammo. I'm spent.
Let's see if this guy wants to move now. He's taking a shot on the scout. Oh no, acid. Nasty. And you're going to take shots as well. Okay. Not going well. You're suppressed, so just kiss my ass.
Is that all you got?
Is that all you got, pussy boy? Uh-huh. You got the Rocketeer, haven't we? Wow, I'm so glad I blew up all that cover there. It's made life so much easier for myself. That could be very nice, but then that could also be a dead person as well, because you're acided. God damn it. And I can't go out there because I don't know what's out there. Let's just scoot you up a bit closer.
Roger that.
Be overwatching. Let's get you up here and see if our grenade can do any damage to you. Oh, little thin man. Can you just get it through the door there just enough? Can you not? Do you not want to? Just a smidgen through there. No? Come on. Come on, just a little bit. Just a smidge. Just outside, just a... No? Okay, it's not even none of that. So I guess we're overwatching you as well. Gotta be careful with her, because she's in deep shit at the moment. You two need to hunker. You need to reload, but we have got you that can suppress. Super. Yes, 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 yes. Suppress.
Got him covered.
And that's not letting me recover? Okay. I really need to start moving up on these guys, but kind of made it difficult for myself.
Okay.
Let's get you over here and reload.
It's killing time.
Luigi. And yes. Okay, just overwatch. Hopefully they'll come and get killed. Who knows? He seems to be buggering off. There's no cover over there, so I don't know why he's running over there. Come on, Joanna. Oh, Joanna!
Taken care of.
So glad I made you opportunist. And you're shooting at... come on, Samus. Who are you shooting at? I hope it isn't Samus. At point blank range.
I'm pinned down here.
Whew. Okay, this is going quite well at the moment. I'm not entirely sure why he got hurt then. Yes, we know you're still in acid, don't worry about it. Can Samus Aran? You can see him as well. Oh my god, that's great. I think I may just move you here though, so I don't get acided. Bye!
Kill confirmed.
Oh, and you can still see him. Why must you be acided? Why oh why? Can anybody make it over? Yeah. No. You just chill again, mate. Honka. Honka.
Overwatch.
Locked and loaded.
Joanna is just doing great at the moment.
On Overwatch.
I wish I had some explosive grenades there so I could blow that wall open and kill him. Or even kill him, actually, that would be great. You can see who.
That all you got?
I hate it when they taunt him like that. There you go. No, he's got plenty more, he just didn't use it that turn. Where's this, is this guy? Oh, you're still there. You might possibly be dead now. Oh, no, no, you're fine still. We're still struggling to move over here at the moment. Can the AP get over there now? Oh, sorry then, it went through. I just can't. Oh. Yes, please.
Going out.
Beautiful. Now then. 54. Take it, then reload.
Negative. Weapons drive. Let's do this.
Reload. This is right. What he said was right. He's not good.
Time to motor.
I'm on it, Commander.
Come on.
Got it covered.
Come on, people. Let's finish this. You stay there still. You two hunker down again. And can you please be ready for the next turn? Thank you. I can't move you anywhere. Move you there.
Roger, Dodger.
Just do it. Don't die on me, Joanna. You're doing an amazing job. Where's he going again? Keeps moving.
Joanna. Oh, Joanna, no. Please.
Oh, Joanna, please, no. Who can he see? Oh, that's it, okay. That's fine. Are you two ready now? No, you can't do nothing now, you're both poisoned. Alright, so you're ready, you're not. And you're on Overwatch. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, all day long. Do it.
Rockets away. Heavy ordnance.
This particular moment in time, yes, yes, yes. That was great. He's shredded. I really needed that, didn't I? Okay.
Yes, Commander.
You can see him. Suppress him. Keep that sucker pinned.
X-ray locked down.
And we'll start bringing people around over here. If it's not too dangerous over here, we'll go over here. Oh, you can see him, can you? Take that shot. Okay, you're going to get suppression overwatch next turn then. And that is your own fault.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Just slowly moving people up. And you. Where do I want to put you? Somewhere that has full cover. And miles away. Very good. You can't do nothing. Neither can you, Big Boss. I mean, come on. Big Boss has leveled up. He's only at...
You've got hostile forces about to hit your
position. Oh, you're shitting me. More. I can't do nothing. I'm acided. Where are they? Gimp 1. Right, we need to bring people back to cover then. Just one? Just one gimp? That's fine. You get your ass over here. William Thorne in my side. Ooh, gosh, I'm hilarious.
That's affirmative.
You get on this door. Lena. What's your health like? Not great. But then neither's yours.
Solid copy, Commander.
We need to pull back. We need to support.
Okay.
Over here. Oh crap, you're acided. I didn't realize you was acided as well. That's three people acided. Not good.
Stepping off.
Get over here. Yes.
Overwatch.
Aye aye. Conquer. Conquer. You're gonna have to
come
over here and do some overwatching as well, I think, in case that knob comes through and you've got a hunker because you're, what I didn't realise, acided. Come on, Finn, man. Really? That's worrying. Can you open that door for me? See if anybody's out there? Nothing. Nada.
Okay. Nada.
There's nothing out here either. Oh, you two are back already. Great. Problem is, where is this Finman going to go?
That's affirmative.
Get over there. We need to cover all bases for when he jumps down off the building.
Okay.
Need to cover our tail.
Got my eyes on. Aye aye, Commander.
Ooh, where do we want? You're still acided. Hunker down. Heal yourself, Joanna. That would be a great idea. That means we've got one for if someone decides to die.
Overwatch, aye aye.
Overwatch,
come on,
aye
come
aye.
On, Finn, man. Show your ugly face. Come to Papa. You can't move still. The one person I do want to be up and running. He's on the roof.
What was that?
Little son of a bitch is on the roof. Can't even get around there to see where he is. Scout could come out here for one.
Moving
see
to
what
position.
He's up to. Come on then, do it. Oh, motion tracker. Okay, that'll do. Scout. That's not even a scout, is it? God, I'm an idiot. Look at him, look at him, look. You can see where he's going. Oh shit.
Get
over
it.
He's pulling his head off. He's coming this way. I know he's coming this way. Get over here as well and get rid of him. Blow his goddamn head off.
Rolling out.
He's most definitely coming that way. Come on, hurry up and get this. Where are you running to? And Luigi, do you want to just go beside that wall there? That might be better for you.
Heading to that location.
Joanna, you get over here. Made the lead by example.
Overwatch.
Yes.
Aye aye.
Brilliant.
Roger
and
that.
Move down.
Come
on now. Hopefully he sticks to his original plan, which is to get murdered
moving
by
out.
Me.
Overwatch.
Oh, he's inside the building. Aha. Right. Ah, but damn it, I can't even get to him. God damn. It all to hell. So I can't even get around here. Put himself in a nice little position, hasn't he? Hmm. We've got any suppression nearby. All suppression is miles away. Fantastic. Oh, we can suppress him here, I think. That'd be quite nice. Yes, suppress him. That lets us move. Big boss up into position. Big boss will take care of this, people. Don't worry about it. Big boss is on this. Big boss, get your ass there. People, don't even worry about it. Just reload your guns. Everyone else, just relax. Big boss has got this.
Good to go.
And you just freaking do that. You're an idiot. Do you need to reload? No? Okay, Overwatch. What are you gonna do, Finbrick? Overwatch? That don't scare me. I'm not even gonna take the Overwatch chance. But hello? Oh, I can't even do that. That's a shame. Oh, do you want to see if you can kill him? Save my scouting to do it. Okay.
Weapons empty. That's a no. Not good.
Looks like it's all up to you, big boss.
Aye aye.
Whoop. And you can't see him. Fantastic. That's exactly what I wanted to happen. Ah, damn it. Oh, god damn it. Why can't you see it? Don't worry, people, Big Boss hasn't got this because he can't see through this cover here. This half cover. Big Boss can't see through the half cover. I'm sorry. Well, that's annoying. We can move Big Boss here, take the Overwatch, and get someone else in to suppress him again.
I'm on it, Commander.
Let's do that. Close range lightning reflexes. It's a miss though. I know, Finn, man, I don't like flipping washing either. Goddamn washing machines. We can run now. Another suppressor around the corner here.
Aye aye, Commander.
Suppress that dude. Watch your shot, like Luigi. Not good. Suppress.
X-ray lockdown.
Washing machines!
On the move.
God damn. It's meant to be so easy.
Moving out.
It's just scary with people. Not you though, you're not scary. You're just a pain in my ass.
Heading there now.
Pin him with Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Yes. Sounds excellent.
Moving to Overwatch. Roger that.
Just stay there, Clementine. Suppressed, he's overwatched. Yeah, okay. That's a nasty hit. Damn. That's Luigi out for a while. But at least it makes it so he's dead. Wait, can you see around from here? Or are you going to play up again? No, you're good. Good. Bye bye.
Target disabled.
God. That was a nasty hit to the face there through suppression. Poor Luigi.
Rolling out.
Luigi needs to chill now. Everybody else we need to get heading towards the evac zone. Actually, oh, we can't get on the roof from here. Can we get on the roof from over here?
Yes, sir.
We need to get up on the roof ASAP for any more droppings.
That's affirmative.
Because William pain in my ass. He being a pain in my ass. Quite frankly.
Overwatch, aye aye.
And we can get up on the roof over here, so that's fine.
Moving.
Let's go have a look out here. Nothing.
On
good.
Overwatch.
Okay, that means there's no more aliens on the map, so we are free to move around where we want.
That's affirmative.
Get up on this roof now. Where is Big Boss? Come on, Big Boss. You're free to run where you want there. There are no aliens on the map. Yes, yes.
Heading there now.
No, not where I wanted you. At all. Thanks for being a dickhead.
Hauling ass.
We can move you again, can we?
Okay.
Yes, please. I suppose we should leave some people down here just in case one's a dickhead.
Moving.
And we'll get you there and reload. It's not cover. Right, but who cares? And we are nearly home run.
Moving out.
We are nearly got a home run, whatever the saying is.
Reloaded.
Come on. Are you there? Come on. What is it? Oh, you're not, you can't even get there if I do this dash and then another dash. Big boss. And actually I want... Hey! I want... No. No. That's right, I want Clementine.
I'm on
up
the
there. And then we want Big Boss. Big Boss. Big Boss. Hello, Big Boss. Earth to Big Boss. Big Boss, please. Thank you very much. We want Big Boss
understood.
Up here
moving
so she can
out.
Run any potential Overwatches that may come
headed
our way.
Now.
You might as well stay down
moving
here.
To position.
And
on the move.
You can keep trailing Thorne in my side. Come on, you want to
move
around here as well.
Got it covered.
Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Yes,
on Overwatch.
Good. And do you want to move out here as well? Might as well hit better shots from out here. I'm not even worried about putting you in the open at the moment.
Moving to Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
We're receiving reports of heavy X-ray activity in that area.
Well,
enemy
you
forces are likely closing on your location.
So where was that? Was that on top of the wagon? Hopefully you can take care of this.
Headed there now.
Hello? Where did you land? Where is this guy? Where is he? Is he really? Is it there? I don't even know where he is.
On my way.
Well, that's just rubbish.
On my way.
Okay.
I've healed, Commander.
Moving out.
God, I don't even know where he landed.
Roger
I thought
that.
He was on top of the truck, to be honest, but
aye, aye.
Apparently not.
On Overwatch.
Let's get people into position. Luigi, no.
On the move.
Right over here, out of the way.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Joanna.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Overwatch.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Roger. Tracking.
I knew there'd be another drop in. Sneaky bastards. I hope I don't lose anybody now. Come on, 48 with elevation. Positively awful. Where are you going?
Target
hopefully you're
going to
flank yourself. Are you going... Okay. Nice. That's fine with me. That is A-OK with me.
Position
Big
confirmed.
Boss. Oh my god, I knew it'd be like, oh god, please miss. Thank you very much. That's a gamble move, that was. Okay, you need to propel him quite far now.
Not a problem anymore.
Excellent. What Thorne, can you get to the evac? Nope, one more space, okay. Everybody else, just chill where you are. Except for you, of course.
Roger.
Cool.
Got my eyes on. Roger that.
Roger.
Scanning.
I've got
on
my eyes
on.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Oh, shithead. I don't want to do that. Thorne. Thorne. Get the hell out of here.
Where are you taking me?
Oh, we did it.
Answers.
Anal probing.
Execute the numbers, strike one. Get back here on the double.
I'm going to take it to Vahlen. She's going to anal probe you. And you'll enjoy it. That took longer than I thought it would take. And we took some nasty hits as well. Big boss. Oh, big boss is concealed. No profile. Yes, yes. Well, hit and run as well. Well, I want a concealment scout That is what I want. And Big Boss is going to be it. What's the other thing? In the zone. Oh my god. No, we're going concealment. Just because I want to try it. 34 days, 10 days, 38 days. At least there are my low level ones that have... our low level ones. Oh, Joanna there for 10. 87 hours. Look, oh, that's that post-fatigue. Nice. Two mauled, yes. Ooh, let's see our...
Remember, oh, god damn it. We will be watching.
Yes, just repair it. Shut up and repair it. Who is our new guy? Who have we got? Who is the new guy? It's a sergeant, wasn't it? Captain Olimar. Ooh, what can we do with you, Captain Olimar? Oh, I suppose we'll decide when we come round to needing it. Barracks, just please. I need to see when my assault is ready. Assault? No, not that one. Just 4 days. 2 hours for that assault. So let's just fast forward 2 hours. Stop. Situation room, covert, and we need to go on a covert operation to Australia, I suppose, since that's the most panicked. It's only just so. But yeah, let's go to Australia, since we seem to be doing a lot over there. And we want GLaDOS, please. Yes. You can have a laser pistol, you can have a... have some body armor. And we can also have the motion tracker. Yes, that sounds good to me. Very good. Oh, what a dickhead. No, not you. I chose GLaDOS. Just make sure it's all as is. Yes. Send that operative.
We're monitoring several contacts at the moment, but we may need to run a diagnostic. This doesn't look like a legitimate target.
Okay, thanks, Brad. Pretty sure I don't want to be spending no money or anything. Minus 35. Yes, let's just keep scanning, I do believe. Oh, baby. Ghost rifle. Oh, yes. Baby. Yummy, 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 yummy. How long does that take? 9 days. Advanced course. Yeah, it's not going to happen, is it? Radar, that, xenogenetics. What to do? I might just do the radar so that I can shoot them down easier. Yes, do that. And let's see how much it costs for my Gauss rifle. I haven't got the money. I've got the alloys and the... oh, it's Illyrium as well, is it? Right, let's see what we can sell, because I want some of those... I want some of those building straight away. Grey market? Oh, actually, what's the request? No. Sod off. Let's go see what we can sell. Illyrium, nah. Could sell one of those, but ooh, got that. Didn't realise we had one of those. Okay, that's one we can start building. I'll just build the one for now. Ghost rifle, build me. 54 days! My god, that's just awful. We need some more engineers. What have we got here? Canada. Sorry, but I'm not in Canada. None of my planes are over in Canada, so it's just not going to happen. It's just not feasible. Sorry! Mexico? No, sorry, it's just not going to happen either. Yes, welcome back, everybody. Let's get that onto another aircraft. Griffin, would you like a Phoenix cannon? Yeah, I thought you would. I gave you the choice and you said yes. Lovely. Oh, what do I want to do now? Try transport. No, I'm not going to be bothered about that because I'm not going to shoot that down just yet. Thin men, it'd be nice to see what their perks are.
The tall one has, up until this point, been unofficially referred to as the thin men. Initial testing has revealed a concerted effort by the aliens to modify this specimen's genetic structure in such a way as to make it appear human. However, on closer inspection, they seem to have had some trouble concealing the eyes, which appear to be reptilian in nature.
That's because we know what they are. Mm-hmm. Okay, keep scanning. Yes, take it. Okay, so it's like we're going on XCOM next. What is it? Oh, so it's one of these ones. That's okay, that's not too bad. That you'll handle this matter with I wonder if our squad size has gone up yet. No, 100. God damn it. 15. Oh, I'm so close to it. Okay, so next mission we're going on an exalt mission. We've got plenty of people, I do believe. Oh, we got loads. Yes, we've even got Wheatley back. Plenty of people. And it's an exalt mission as well, so I'm not going to say it's easy, because then I'm just jinxing it. Yes, 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 we got plenty of people. Okay, cool. So thanks for watching the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.